plan.
Not gonna fit. Nobody here but the living. The new outpost is secure.
What's up?
I got your back.
Better make this last mag count. Worthless. Don't this beat all? That's it. All right, I've poked through the place.
There should be some good shit over here.
I wish you could have met Larice when she was little. So much energy.
Even before the army retreated, it had been gathering up every scientist and engineer it could find. Biologists, chemistry professors, grad students, anyone who might be useful. I was fortunate enough to be pulled out of a particularly nasty situation by some very brave soldiers. The next thing I knew, I'd been assigned to one of the science teams working on the Zed problem.
Where were we? Right. I wish you could have met Larice when she was little. So much energy, and it all went into hugs and cuddles. This world changed her. And I don't mean the Zeds. I see a screamer.
Time to look around. I gotta rest.
It's from Lifeline. I need to go play that again. But I think she is. I think she's from it. She's one of
no
the
trouble at
saved.
All. Something out there still needs taking care of.
Positive.
Might be something here we could put to use. That's gonna complicate things.
Hello, Reba.
Out here, but Captain Logan didn't make it.
Understood.
What?
Please report back to me immediately.
What? What? I hate when it does that.
Well, that's sure to bring him. That bloater better not pop. That'll kill me.
Freaking Marshall.
Hello, Reba.
Following you.
My science team was assigned the name Echo Lab. A Initially, most of the lab focused on anti-Zed weapons with minimal acoustic presence. After all, if the Zeds don't hear you, they probably won't chase you. My own small group explored undead biology. Specifically, we studied the blood plague.
Right here.
Hello, Fiona.
I'd like to make a trade.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, huh. Now, I was saying, Mama used to take me out on...
Back in a sec!
Okay, now, I was saying, Mama used to take me out on these hunting trips. Taught me you can't rely on anybody but you. Folks are gonna leave. So, you gotta be able to survive on your own. I guess Daddy taught me that, too.
This stuff looked useful, so I brought it home.
I'd better move quietly around that sleeping bloater.
Way to go, Crackshot.
A whole mess of zombies on the move, guys.
By the look of this area, there must be a plague heart nearby.
There.
Question I've tried to answer is, where did blood plague come from? Though we had scattered reports of similar infections after the outbreak, plague zombies didn't appear for quite some time. Were the Zeds evolving somehow? Was this a natural development or something artificially induced? Questions like those kept me and my team very busy, I can assure you.
Yeah.
You need something?
I love this place. Feels like home.
I owe you for that one.
Hello, ma'am.
I'd like to make a trade.
Yeah, sure.
Captain Logan was the last soldier left from my team. Now I have to count on you to finish my mission. You can go home for now. I'll contact you when I'm ready for the next step.
He's right there.
We cannot allow all this death to be for nothing.
He's right here.
Hello, Fiona.
Hey there. I've been listening to your chatter over the radio, and you're doing it all wrong. Lucky for you, I'm here, and I'm willing to help you out.
Who is this? What do you want?
I'm the person who can solve all your problems. All you have to do is come over and chat.
I have to say, I'm not entirely on board.
Got some weirdness going on here.
I convinced the men in charge that Trumbull Valley would offer an ideal location to test my theories.
Yo! Are you the evac team? Did Red Talon send you?
I'm afraid not.
Shit. I am so fucked. I can't believe I let myself get infected. Now I'm too weak to retrieve the cure we brought in. Thanks, amigo. I'm not sure I deserve it, but I appreciate it. I know I don't deserve it, but did you get the cure?
I'll remember this day, amigo.
is, I guess. That's cool.
Damn, nice place you got here.
Take a minute to get settled, then find a place to pitch in.
You don't know how much this means to me. And don't you worry. No way I'm gonna let this crew down.
Yeah, the T-Rex.
You know, I joined Red Talon to build things, not shoot things. Let me get your utilities up and running, okay?
Good to hear.
Hi there.
I gotta drop this off soon.
I'm not sure I've lived anywhere as big as this place.
I'll take it easy. Can't let this get the better of me.
So he's determined dead, but he's right here. That's
I've got to get checked out. Once we arrived, it was clear that the isolation of the valley had allowed the blood plague to develop in, unusual ways. However, before we could fully investigate, we became stranded in this area after the bridges were destroyed. Now the valley was truly isolated. Every living person here was trapped and surrounded by the dead.
Ha! Nice to see you're still alive, amigo.
Can't believe we found a base as big as this.
I don't think I'm gonna get better without help.
Hey, how about you stay clear of plague zombies? We don't need you getting sick.
Of all the places I've lived, this is definitely the strangest.
Jurassic Junction, this is Dr. Hoffman. I have something important to show you. Meet me in Marshall, and be careful on your way here.
Hold tight, I'm coming.
The sooner you're here, the better.
If we had access to water, this place would be perfect.
Soon after the bridges went down, we stopped receiving outside broadcasts. I still don't know if our situation is known to my superior officers. I expect they assume we're dead, completely on our own, and facing a threat far greater than anticipated. I'm afraid our team did not fare well.
I tell you, man, this dump's gonna break down if we don't get more materials.
I got a lot of happy memories of this place. A lot of sad ones, too.
Can I help you?
I need some help.
Can I help you? I'm not sure I've lived anywhere as big as this place.
Check this out. Nice. You're graceful.
Can't get rid of me that easily. What's next?
Can I help you?
Vamos.
I think my mom had a postcard from this place. Shit. I haven't thought about that in a long time.
Hey, don't get me wrong. I respect Red Talon. They save a lot of lives. But some of us are just technicians. Where's the space in the new world for folks good at things other than killing? Every time I turn the corner, I find another room.
Certain that the blood plague is evolving in the same way everywhere else. That said, I'm convinced that whatever we learn in this valley will save lives, both here and in the outside world. Whatever lies at the heart of the plague infection of Marshall, it's crucial to our understanding of the blood plague threat.
I'm not saying that a dinosaur-themed gas station is the weirdest place to live, but it's gotta be top 10, right?
I've gotta get checked out. I'm feeling really off.
Every time I turn the corner, I find another room.
I'm heading out to see what this weirdo on the radio wants. Wait, she's listening in on us? Wonderful.
You think I'm the only one listening in on the radio chatter around here? That's precious.
Finish what you started.
Dead cabron inbound.
The outpost is locked, stocked, and ready for action.
All right. This is good.
Hooray.
Damn.
I'm right as rain and ready to get back out there.
No room for that.
Hey there, Isaac.
Looks clear. Time to move on.
Hey there, Isaac.
You finally got here. Looks like you know how to follow directions. Exactly the skill set I'm looking for.
Okay. Thanks, I guess.
Now, let me explain what you're gonna be doing. I just need you to drive to a couple of locations and read messages over the radio.
Something smells off about that.
No, seriously, that's basically it. But if you do it right, we're gonna be rich. All the supplies you ever wanted. So, what you think? You ready? Just go to these two locations, read me the messages, and the skies will open. You are really precious. All right, let me know when you reach the first location.
Okay. Thank God.
Chatter on the radio. Most people in this valley don't have the vision to understand what I've accomplished.
Okay.
I found a couple of things while I was out scavenging.
I'm approaching the first site.
Roger that. What's the Zed situation?
I see a lot of Zeds, and they're all infected.
You gotta clear them out. Too much plague in the air is bad for the signal.
Though you keep on swinging.
Ugh. Bloater cloud.
there, Isaac. Hey there, Isaac.
Another empty.
Hey there, Isaac.
Coast is clear. Had to go and invite the undead. I can't carry that.
Hey there, Isaac.
Looks like we got another zombie here. What if it's all around? Getting closer.
I'm still here. I'm really supposed to read this.
It's for science, babe. Just read it.
Hold the newsreader's nose squarely. Waiter, or friendly, milk will countermand my trousers.
That's it. One down, one to go. Get out there, tiger.
I'm not sure I buy that.
Hey there, Isaac.
What's up, bloater?
I'm on site and rolling.
Okay, same deal as before. Kill the Zeds, then make the broadcast.
I might be making a mistake here.
Not a lot worth taking here.
I can't believe I'm playing along with this.
Come on, don't wuss out on me now. Read it.
What is this that roareth thus? Can it be the motor bus?
Terrible motorbike, must translate. Continue calls for clambake. And now we wait.
Order derived. Kilo Angel 22 Mike.
Holy crap, it worked. Go to the third site, hurry.
Hold on. What was that weird voice I just heard?
That was Cleo. Nobody's exactly sure what she is. I mean, nobody but me. I started hearing her broadcast not long after the outbreak. It took me a while to get the right gear to pull off this trick. And if it actually worked, I just discovered the key to infinite supplies.
Hey there, Isaac.
Weird.
My friend, you are looking at a genuine, precision-targeted Cleo supply drop. So, do you still think I'm some crazy weirdo?
The clown smells like death.
Found a few things. You're welcome.
That won't work. Cloud smells like death. Damn, too loud.
Hey there, Isaac.
Red Talon thinks they've found a way to steal blueprints and gear from Cleo. They're fooling themselves. All they're doing is telling the government exactly where they are and what they're up to. Classic PSYOP.
Got it.
Hey there, Isaac.
Got a point.
Can I help you?
Vamos.
Hmm.
this place is clean. That's better than I expected.
Hey there, Isaac.
Damn it, that did it. We found worse, I suppose. Nothing left to find here. I can't carry that.
Hey there, Isaac. Remember when you could get fired just for having a little ink? Now who gives a shit?
That went just like I thought it would. Wow, this is nice. I didn't expect the DoD to deliver such pristine design.
Are you telling me our government made this thing?
What, you think those nerds at the network have the skills to build and operate an automated fleet of drones? Not likely. So, what you think? You know, if we joined forces, we'd be pretty impressive. Great, I knew you'd agree. Okay, let's head on over to Jurassic Junction. Oh, don't look so surprised. Of course I know where you live. So, if Cleo is still up there delivering payloads, that has to mean the government is out there too. And if she's listening, then they gotta be listening too. Which begs the question, what the hell are they waiting for? Unless, of course, this is all going according to their plan.
That's disgusting.
What's wrong? Did I just blow your mind? Wake up, my friend.
It's not much better than three hots in a cot, but it's home.
Hey, this place looks nice. I'll let you know when I'm ready to call for our next Cleo supply drop.
Honestly, I've seen plenty of red talent bases that were less impressive than this place.
That should hold us for a while.
Gonna rest up. Hey there, Isaac.
I'm bumping elbows with assholes in this overcrowded dump.
We heard about a potential treasure trove. It's time to mount up.